stillness I know that you are God. In the secret of your presence I know there I am restored.
The secret.
In the quiet, in the still.
Again, I'll choose.
Trust in you. will now be going into a time of meditation from the Word. So I just want to encourage all of you to get into a posture of meditation. Don't try to interpret the verse or apply it. Just simply just let it repeat over and over again in your mind. Just let it sink into you. Just let the Word abide in you. In your presence, there is fullness of joy. At your right hand are pleasures forevermore. In your presence, there is fullness of joy. At your right hand are pleasures forevermore. Presence, there is fullness of joy. At your right hand are pleasures forevermore. presence there is fullness of joy. At your right hand are pleasures forevermore. Yes, Father, in you there's rivers of life and there's fountains of joy. And no matter what comes our way, Father, we know that we have true joy in you. We're now going to go into a time of worshiping in the Word. So I invite you to open up your Bibles to Psalm 16. Whole being rejoices, my flesh also dwells secure. Father, we praise you for you are good. You are our protector and our deliverer. Let everything that is within us sing praises to you. In you we have assurance of safety. We know that no matter what is happening in the world around us, the safest place to be is where you are. While the rest of the world flees from danger and darkness, we stand fast singing praises to you under the safety of your wings. We are protected by your goodness, and we will forever sing praises to you.
Cover. Oh,
verse 10. For you will not abandon my soul to Sheol, or let your Holy One see corruption. Father, though we were sinful, because of your steadfast love, you have not abandoned us. You are forever looking out for us, guiding us towards you. Our hope is in you is not misplaced. Your enduring love breaks through all faults of sin and darkness and pulls us towards you. We cannot escape your love, Father. Give us an assurance of the steadfast love you have for us. Show us your enduring love.
Thank you.
presence there is fullness of joy. At your right hand are pleasures forevermore. Father, everything this world has to offer has nothing of the pleasures that you give us. When we abide in you, that is when we feel true joy. When we walk in your ways, that is when we experience true pleasures. You have called us to live a life to the fullest, a life in the fullness of joy, a life that can only be experienced with you, Jesus. Call your children to you, Father. Pour out your grace upon us to experience true joy in our lives every single day.
There is fullness of joy. There is fullness.
Overflowing joy. In Jesus' name. Father, we declare fresh revelation of your love for your church in North Korea. Show your people how much you love them and let them abide in your love. You have not abandoned them, Father. We silence all lies that tell them that they are alone, and we pray that your church would walk in the assurance of your love wherever they are. Let them trust in your promises, Father. Let them trust in your love.
Thank you.
in you, we are protected and safe. We declare that same protection for the Church of North Korea, that as they walk with you, no evil shall be allowed to befall them. We bind every attack against your people in the name of Jesus Christ and declare your provision and protection. Command your angels concerning your church to guard them in all their ways. We pray that your church would turn to you in trouble and know that you will protect them in all areas of life.
Thank you.
as your church dwells in unity, show them that they are a mighty army. We declare that though they are small in number, they walk as more than conquerors. That in the spirit, 5 would chase away 100, and 100 shall chase away 10,000. We declare that no army of hell and darkness shall be able to stand before them. We break off all false mindsets of helplessness and failure and declare victory for your church. Let your church walk in victory over every scheme of the enemy.
Thank you.
Father, we thank you that you give us new identities and we turn to you. We pray that the Church of North Korea will continue to walk in those identities every single day. Speak to them and tell them who they are in you. In Jesus' mighty name, amen. We are now going to go into a time of free prayer. So I'd like to ask everyone, minus the keyboardist, to get into groups of two or three and just pray for one another, share with one another. When you finish praying, you can pray on your own or for your own church. Let's pray. Thank you.
Jesus, we just thank you, God, for meeting us here in this place this morning. We thank you, God, that it's the love of the Father. It's the fullness of joy that we find in your presence, Lord God, that carries us through every step of the way. We thank you, God, that you will never let go of us. Hand in hand, Lord God, we walk with you all the way to the finish line. We thank you, God, that that is true for us today, whether it be in our workplaces, whether it be at our schools, whether it be at our jobs. And it's also true, Lord God, in the church in North Korea as well. Lord God, you are the God to carry them through with the Father's love, Lord God, through any and every circumstance, Lord God. You are our joy. You are our delight. We do everything we do, not out of duty, not out of obligation, Lord God, but simply as an overflow of the love and joy that we have found in you. Jesus, we thank you that we have a love that is everlasting. Church in North Korea. Sometimes it seems like a very foreign and very distant topic, even though it's not all that far away, even geographically from here. But pray what we were praying today, which was the love of the Father being revealed to them. It's really the joy that they find in God and the love that they have in Him that will really have the strength to carry them through everything that they go through. It's not going to be just good deeds. It's not going to be a good QT time. It really will be the love of the Father that carries them through everything that they have to go through. So keep them in prayer and join us next week.